consumerist nature of our society is quite a damaging thing, and people have their heads stuck up their asses about first world problems, when really, you know, if you're born in England, you've won the lottery.